Hello. Walter John Phillips was a storekeeper that lived between 1875 and 1912. Unfortunately, he went down with the Titanic.